home had no signs of forced entry. It meant one of two things. Either the killers were professionals, or they had a key.
Son, we're going to apologize to Globelamp and her wife and her mother and her brother. We're going to go live again. We have a broadcast for everyone. We got 68 names that she gave us, part of her club. And we're going to ask for forgiveness from them. For whatever reason, they're still attacking us. We want to know why. We'll find out this weekend. We're going to broadcast from my uncle's house on the ridge. Everybody come and watch, and you'll hear the whole story.